So we're testing out a mixed reality setup here in the studio. And how the setup works is we have a DSLR camera, and the position of that camera is matched to a virtual camera, which is placed into the game world. We're then combining those two streams. So we've got our player shot against the green screen, and then the footage from the game world, and they're combined, composited together in real time to give us the feel of the player really being in the space. So the tools are pretty straightforward to use. The calibration to match the position of the real camera with the virtual camera takes a little bit of time to set up, but once that's done, you've got a really nice representation of that game world. Today we're testing with some classic VR games, but one of the really exciting things is that there's a software development kit that allows us to put this stuff into the things that we make. So moving forwards, we can create this real-time reaction between live-action footage and VR game spaces. Really opens up a lot of possibilities, not just for showing off the games, but thinking, what else can we do with this? You know, what else can we do showing a person interacting in real time with a virtual world? This is Leslie. He doesn't say much. Hey, Leslie.